Converse with that? Oh my god, that's
hey,
a,
cops,
that's a
cops,
cop.
Cops, 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 cops.
Alright,
oh,
see you later,
split,
boys.
Split.
Let's go.
Gas?
You guys don't need gas?
Oh, well, I'm kind of full, but, you know, we always, it's tradition, so.
Yeah. Yo, the, man, this looks so realistic. I'm behind, so it's like, I can't see nothing.
Oh, yeah, you're probably, I would say you're losing frames,
yeah,
but your NASA computer is probably handling it
He's
quite well.
He's just musting out. Yeah, no, I'm not losing frame on that one. He's just musting out in the Corvette, though.
All right, we're going to go, we want to go, does anyone need gas? Yeah, Garrett.
I do.
You want to go to Polito or to Route 68 first?
We can go to Polito. AOP's all Blaine County, so.
Oh, okay, okay.
Shoot.
Oh, you just sideswiped.
Not
the car.
On my
oh,
screen.
So
not on my screen.
I definitely just said, was that a cop? Was that a real cop?
Oh,
no.
Yeah, sure.
All right, go ahead. Go ahead in front of me.
No, sure.
I have, yeah, facts.
Steve, you know that pedal to your left is a brake pedal, right? Just making sure.
Oh man, nah, I'm driving the Demon today, man. That's
just
not bad at all.
No brakes.
At all.
This thing doesn't clutch kick like the Demon. It's kind of sad. Oh.
Oh my
Jacob.
God! All right, Steve.
I did not hit you.
No, you didn't. But you're about to lose your about to lose your following privileges.
Oh, nah. It's only because I want to see you guys up front.
Oh,
that was close.
Back
though.
Off a little
that
bit.
Was close. That was close.
Jacob said he might
hey,
join.
Hey, what up, guys? Welcome. Okay. Oh, come on, Jacob. Let's go, man.
Actually, we don't want you here. I'm just playing.
Slow?
You should. You want to line it up after we get gas?
Let's go.
I
want to see this.
Handling you have.
What are you talking, bro? Right. The
Hellcat
handles like this
fast.
In real life, dog.
Yeah.
It hits 300
you can
miles
get,
per hour.
Yeah, exactly. I was going to say, you get to 100 miles an hour in 3 seconds.
Yeah, bro. I got them Mickeys. Oh, I just pulled out my gun. Oh, Mopar meat?
Mopar meat? I'll bring an LS.
You can't
me.
Show
That's
up, bro.
Oh, we got a Mopar meat tonight, guys. Let's go. Wait, what is it?
I don't know. Are we going to get a ride?
Oh, it's about to be lit tonight.
Yeah. Heal my player.
Garrett's just going to show up and cause problems. Is that who I think I just heard?
Possibly.
Look at this guy.
Get a boat. Get the Charger or Demon, whatever you prefer. I'm driving the Charger if you want to join me. We're going to
Mopar
meet.
Mopar meet, man. You can't. I mean, the vet.
What's
out
the hog?
What'd you
what?
Say?
Is that my boy right now? Where you been, man?
Oh, you know, just doing my athletic things.
That's what's up, though, man.
Garrett's just doing donuts here.
Well, yeah, what else?
We're both doing the same thing behind you right now.
Wait, who's this in the blue Charger?
Wait, who is that?
Oh.
Is that Chad? Is he already here
oh,
for the meet?
Oh, no.
Damn, we just got another Mopar whipping up in here.
Oh, no.
Durango. Damn.
Durango.
All right, let me close your stream,
Garrett. Wait, pull up into the Durango, though.
What?
I'm turning off your stream.
I have to bust out the track off.
Oh, you're going to bust it out? All right, sick.
Getting some frame loss.
Get some diversity, you know?
Yeah.
Hey, did somebody bust out the track? Oh, that was
cop,
you?
Cop.
Was that a cop? Oh.
Yeah, we're good.
He was just
I think. Oh,
okay.
He's slow rolling. All right, we're good.
He's tripping, man. Hey, what's up, Catherine? Thank you for watching.
Steve, someone said turn off vehicle god mode every time you crash. We don't see it.
Oh, wait. I still have that on? Hold up. Oh, I did.
Oh,
I did. No wonder.
Look at this guy.
Make sure we do a repair. I just like to keep the car clean. That's it.
Up, oh, rent-a-cop's pulled in.
Rent-a-cop?
Yeah, I see that. He better not be causing us problems.
Nice
car. Appreciate it. Same to you.
I like that ice white on it.
Yeah, I went for the more not matte, but it's not, you know, metallic. It's kind of in the middle.
I like it. Actually, I didn't think about a white one.
Yeah.
Damn, y'all got me feeling something a little out of place. God.
You guys hear me?
Oh, this okay. Blue is nice, though. Oh, not this Renegade.
Renegade. Y'all got me feeling a little out of place. I might need to go and get my car.
Oh, you got the Mopar. That's all you need. We got a buddy that's going to roll up in a Trackhawk here, too.
Oh, bad.
You won't be out of place then. You got it.
Got the Tracky. I'm going to modify this thing, though.
All right.
Yo. How many horsepower you got on that Explorer?
Say it again, Liz. I didn't hear you.
How many horsepower you got on that Explorer?
Honestly, I'm not sure. I just got it like last week. I haven't had a chance to use it yet.
Got to put
it
on the dyno.
0 to 60 in 3.5 years.
Nah, it's honestly pretty fast. Our mechanics hooked us up with some. It's actually really fast. You want to line it up?
Yeah, you want to line it up.
We can line it up.
It's like we all had the same idea. Yeah, SUV versus SUV.
You go to the other racetrack. You can rent it out for us.
That's no fun.
Yeah, the racetrack? I see one like a couple feet that direction, and it's kind of straight all the way down that way.
Right. Yeah, I see that one.
It's a pretty good racetrack, if you ask me.
Right mm-hmm. there from that light.
Huh. Where are we going?
To the racetrack. Yeah.
Oh, all right. Are we going to do a two stack or?
We're going to do whatever happens, I guess. The Explorer says it's quick. So, I mean, we could do SUV versus SUV. And then when everyone else can follow behind.
I'm not on this.
Oh, you want to try?
Dang it. Jacob, you coming?
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm loving it right now.
All right, well, good thing nobody clowned me for bringing a LS to the meet.
Yeah, well, no one paid attention to your car anyway.
I mean, it's so good. For some reason, I always see a
fight. Got cops.
Yeah, that's a cop right
there.
Real cops? Definitely a cop.
Oh, yes.
Got the 5. Oh!
I'll give anybody $1,000.
Holy shit! Y'all
damn,
see him flying here? That boy has somewhere
that
to be.
That guy mobbing.
Somewhere to be in that gas pump. Jeez, kill us all here.
Hey, you better watch where you're driving.
All right, let's go.
Driving super red.
Leading.
What's going on?
I don't. Where are we going? I don't know why.
We're gonna line it up. Oh damn!
Okay, damn. Trackhawk really just off-roaded it.
Oh! I almost died, bro.
That was close.
Oh, I hear a siren. Oh, that's group six.
I hear a siren.
That's group six.
Somebody get.
Oh, kidoki.
I don't. I guess this is our meetup spot.
I don't know what's going on.
Alright, we all just pulling up in here. Wait, why group six following us?
He's gonna line it
is
up.
Is he gonna be security? Oh, for real?
Yeah.
No, he's gonna line it up. He's gonna race. Oh, we got a non-Mopar.
We got a rando.
Oh, he just drove right through and paid no attention.
White Explorer pulled behind me as a freaking cop.
Yeah, we saw him. That's why we didn't pull out.
Look, I get right there and I give my boy a heads up on the Bluetooth that he was right behind me.
Damn. Yeah, we weren't about to pull out after that. Are they about to line it up? What's going on up there? Oh, as another cop comes by.
I kind of want to get side by side with that vet.
He's kind of slow.
Vet.
Not going to lie.
Nah, I'm not slow.
You're slow. Yeah.
That's the thing, I hook.
We'll pass you sideways.
Is that right?
That is right.
I got the LS7 power.
Line it up with this charger here.
All right, I will, bet.
Let's go.
All right, bet.
Garrett bound to be
cops.
Taking the gaps, bro. Garrett bound to be taking the gaps.
All right, I'll let you honk
it. Go ahead and honk it out.
Nah, you got it.
Alright, anyways.
Damn, y'all boys really took off. Sheesh.
Where y'all boys at, bro?
We're hauling towards Sandy from Polito here. Damn, that's a bright blue car that just went by.
Yeah, I saw that.
That's Sandy cheeks right now.
Yeah, we're moving apparently. Jeez. Not on my screen. I didn't hit that guy. Oh, Steve breaks! Oh my gosh. You're muted, by the way. I almost died to Steve.
Yo, imagine.
Can you hear me now?
Yes. Oh, please tell me that's Group 6 hauling towards us and not a cop.
Yo, imagine that's Group 6.
Yeah, I think I overestimated my Explorer.
I was there.
Yeah, you did.
So who won?
I definitely did.
Well, what happened to the LS7 power?
I mean, it's still there. It's still there. I guess I gotta do a tune.
Man, I was about to pass you as the
camera
car. I
think that blue just gave me some extra power.
Facts.
Yeah, I gotta plug in the laptop and do the Hellcat. The Hellcat.
The Daytona badges on our Hellcats really give us that extra 15,000 horsepower. Damn.
Yeah,
15, yeah, that super just rolled out. Yeah, 15,000.
We got a super now.
And a and a Fudo.
I don't know. They think this is JDM. Nah, bro.
Damn, look at this lineup we got going on here.
The
jeez.
Won't, catch up, won't even get us over here, though.
There's too many of us.
Will. They'll probably find a reason. Everybody just run in different directions.
Facts. They can't catch us all.
Yeah. I kind of want to see, you know, that Trackhawk versus that Groupie 6.
I already beat him. That. Don't worry. I already beat him.
Oh, damn.
He got taken in the dust. Came up to me was like, oh, I overestimated my Explorer.
Oh, I heard that. That was great.
Why don't you take that against the truck behind you?
Oh, yeah.
That truck is also going to get gapped, but sure. Let's go.
Oh, I think that security guy is saying he's going to go grab a charger.
Of course he is. He sees all ours out here. He wants to go get him one.
Yeah. Are these two boys up front there going to come back and converse with us? Oh, my God. That's,
hey, cops,
that's a
cops,
cop.
Cops, 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 cops.
All right.
Shit.
See you later,
split,
boys.
Split.
Everyone stop now.
And we out of there, boy. Hey, I just we all just took off from the cops.
For real?
You don't gotta be faster than the bear. You just gotta be faster than your friends running, outrunning the bear as well.
Alright, we good? Yo, Kennedy, where you at?
Oh, we moving, bro. We're coming up behind
yo, we
you.
We ahead.
We're behind you. We're behind you.
I'm with Garrett up here.
Steve, that cop, I don't trust that, you behind me.
That cop tried to cut me off. He was like, everybody stop. And he put his car in front of mine and I just took off.
Nice
who
try.
Was it?
It
who
was Kento.
Oh,
damn.
Oh,
he's moving, bro.
Oh, my God. What?
That's trouble.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's going after the Trackhawk. The Trackhawk is going against
I'm splitting. I'm splitting.
Yeah, we don't want to be here.
I'm going towards Humane.
Yo, go.
Oh shit, the Trackhawk's over here. Get me out of here, yeek. Off-roaded over here.
Go,
yo. I'm right behind you, Garrett. Yo, yeah, that was crazy.
Yo, the feds go, yo, who is that? Yo, this cop and the Charger is balling out, bro.
Are you sure it's not the,
Oh, you stay in Polito?
Nah, I'm in,
Steve, take the exit.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
All right. Where are we,
I'm, bro, me
know.
And that
Kennedy,
Trackhawk were running, bro. I mean, I wasn't really running because they weren't after me. That Trackhawk went towards Humane where I was going, and the cops started coming towards us, so I kind of just bailed out on it.
Yeah, the Trackhawk went oncoming lanes.
I don't know why.
There was a BCSO Taurus that whipped out right in front of me as I was passing.
I saw you. I was behind you guys. He pulled right out in front of you. I don't think they're really after us. They're probably more focused on that Trackhawk now.
I know that Trackhawk was really.
Where are we meeting up at?
We are on
Mary's RV sales.
On what?
Yeah. Alright, that works.
You wanna do Larry's RV sales on Route 68, Steve and I?
Yeah, bet.
Remember that little store we had? Yeah. Whoa, is that a cop? I hear siren.
No.
Okay, we good. Oh,
they're probably not after us.
I'm in that hawk.
Hey, be careful. Which color is your hawk? Because they're looking for a hawk right now.
They're looking for a red hawk. Yeah, you're fine. Yeah.
I'm the opposite of red.
Oh, okay.
Is that what that is?
Pretty much.
Somebody didn't learn their...
Yeah, orange is the opposite, but go ahead.
What's the color wheel? What's the color wheel?
No one cares about that bullshit.
I do, bro. I'm an artist. Come on.
If there's a class I didn't pay attention in, it was...
Art. Yep, facts.
Maybe, like, math.
Look at this blueberry.
Oh.
Blueberry.
It is bright, though.
Says the slowest one at the meet.
Shut up. I'll beat the Trackhawk. The handling.
That is facts.
Slowest cart.
What are you driving? Oh, you're driving the Trackhawk. That's all right.
I'm in the Hawk. Hold up. Let me realign.
Yo, he always got to pull up with the watches and all that. I feel like, I'm underdressed.
Dude, I'm driving right through Sandy, jeez, bro. I'm gonna get yacked.
Look at that, the chain, the watches. I see you. Oh, man.
Let me lean up against this thing.
All right, waiting for you, Kennedy.
I'm on the way here.
Bro, look how small the C6 is. Yeah, that's crazy. That's about how small it is in real life.
Uh-huh. And that low, too.
Yeah.
I'm afraid I'm about to run into a cop.
I love the C6.
Oh, says a cop that's about to flip on me. Awesome, yeah, I just got flipped on, guys. All right.
Are you serious?
I'll catch y'all later, bro. Oh, wait, he didn't fully flip. He might have hit something. Oh, he's coming now. He's coming now.
Well, which way are you coming from?
I'm going to make this corner around Route 68, and I'm going to haul. You ready for this, Garrett?
Yeah, I'm spectating you.
I know. We're watching right now.
It's weird that the sound file for the Charger is not all the way there. It sounds like you're driving a Prius. There we go.
Lazy, lazy.
I got a supercharger, too.
I'm like waiting right now.
Oh!
He's just crashing into the track.
Fuck! We're Mustanging it. We're Mustanging it. We're Mustanging it. We're Mustanging it. Hold on.
Whoa! Hey, stay away from the pumps now.
Hey, listen here. I gotta drop my car off. I screwed it up. Good thing I had my seatbelt on. I would have died. Non cap.
That was messed up, man.
Sorry. That was crazy. Guys, I used to drive a 5.0. Oh, that's a cop right there, bro. That's the cop that was coming for me, too.
He ain't gonna do shit.
Act natural, bro.
It ain't my car, dude.
Yeah, he ain't gonna.
Watch him pull in here.
Shit.
Yo, he's just lurking right now.
He was coming for me, too, dog. All right, don't get me for jaywalking. There ain't nowhere to cross here.
Just yell that, too. All
right.
That cop.
Let's hope he doesn't go search the mechanic store and finds a white freaking Hellcat.
You want
to
get in?
We leaving? Damn.
Oh, he's in the U-turn, guys. He's in the U-turn.
He's at the gas station. All right.
Give you a ride or you can just jaywalk. That's fine, too.
I don't need a ride, bro.
Hop in the Hawk.
Yo, as soon as are you switching your car, Kennedy?
I want to see the interior in this, Jacob.
I'm letting the guy repair it. He had to fix it real quick.
Hop in the family whip, bro.
Hey, is that cop still at the gas station? Because we got to go if he is.
That's pretty nice.
Yeah, he's at the gas station.
Is he? All right. Do we take off now?
He's just like park. He's parked. So once he see you, he's going to come.
Yeah, I know. So
he's
like,
over there.
We should take off.
Let me see. Yeah, he's over there.
I mean,
I want
to go down
towards Route. He's looking straight at us.
I want to go towards Route 68, but that's where he is.
We'd have to pass him to get there.
There's another cop. There's another cop, Kennedy.
Coming which way?
Unmarked. Coming from
your
direction.
I see him.
That was the cop that was trying to stop us. We better go now. We might just go.
Y'all go.
Hold up. He's backing up. He's backing up in traffic. Yo, he's got us.
Yo,
he's
leave. Nothing, leave, so. Bro. Just leave. I'm hidden behind the mechanic shop. Just go.
Oh, shit. That's a pole. Oops.
Wait. Is he?
Oh, Steve just hit me. Oh, he's gonna
I didn't hit you.
I didn't
really.
Oh my god!
Is he coming after us?
Steve hit me.
Oh, he's coming after me.
Yeah, he ain't coming after me. Oh shit! There's this other one. Kennedy, where are you?
Where's the other cop? Oh, I see the other cop. Hold on, I gotta hide from this other cop.
Kennedy, stay right there. I'm gonna come to the mechanic.
Yo, I ain't do shit.
I ain't do nothing.
Please don't look back. Please don't look back. Please don't look back. Please don't look back. He pulled off on the side of the road.
Goodness. I might just go ahead and pull
Garrett,
over.
We gotta leave.
Yeah. Hopefully
Garrett,
he don't
come after me. Go towards Route 68.
Yeah, go towards Route 68.
Hold on, I'm gonna pull over and see what he does.
Oh shit, what's up?
All right, I'm gonna pull right in front of you and see what's
What a drift onto the road, bro. You flip around?
Yeah.
Oh, he's coming for you?
He flipped around, Garrett?
Yo, he's behind us right now.
Garrett, I'm going straight through Route 68.
I know. I got you.
Oh, so he's pulling you over.
Seatbelt. Everybody have their seatbelt on.
Yeah, I got my seatbelt on.
Almost ran into
Yo, why is he coming for...
He told me to stay there. I ain't do shit. I'm pulling off. Fucking.
I almost flipped my charger.
Wait,
Steve hit me
man.
As he took off.
Oh my god, that cop is coming for me right now. What's going on, man?
Garrett, I'm hidden behind the ammunition on the right.
Oh, okay, he just called right back up on me though. So guys, they just pulled me over. They got two cops on me right now.
Come over here, Garrett.
Oh shit.
Yo.
All right, now we're gonna wait here for him to fly by if he was coming after us.
I don't think he was.
What's going on, officer?
You see my drift out of it though?
I didn't. I missed it.
All right.
All right.
Why'd you mute up, Garrett?
I was just clearing my throat.
Yeah. Well, I got. What did you do to your car? Why can't I hop in?
Oh, it. Glitch, just like
I'm just fixing it. I don't need to go all the way in. All right.
No. Oh, hey, bunny rabbit. Damn, that's a big ass bunny. Holy crap.
Well, now he dead.
Oh, hold on.
You
want
to go on a swim?
Call.
Oh, I'm getting a phone call. Damn.